Tonight, Dave's cooking. With Michael J. Fox, Anita Baker, a tiny baker.
Woo! Look at that.
And
clowns!
The fall of Saigon. That last day was pandemonium. Crowds surging around the American embassy, hoping to escape. Helicopters lifting off with a lucky few. But what really went on inside the American embassy? Correspondent Bob Simon was there. Now, 20 years later, he returns to Vietnam. A special series continues tomorrow on the CBS Evening News.
May is amazing on CBS.